Now the batteries are really the heartbeat of your golf cart, and actually we're gonna swap out the old ones. We got rid of those and we're putting in the new Trojan battery system right here. While we're doing that, we're also gonna install the new Hydrolink watering system, which is gonna make maintenance a lot easier. If you've got a golf cart and you use it a lot, you know how much work maintaining the water in the lead acid batteries can be. You've gotta go in there, take the caps off. There's 6 holes in each battery. You gotta check the water level on all that. It can be time consuming, and it's just kinda in general a little bit of a pain, you know? Well, the guys at Trojan with the Hydrolink system have got a system that's going to make life a lot easier for that. Basically what we did was you take these caps off and you replace them with these. Now these little caps right here have got these little float valves in there. So these will float up and shut off the valve with the water. When the water level is right, this will come up because all this is linked with all the little hoses right there, and it goes from top to top to top and all around the batteries. The water comes in here through the hoses. When it's full, that shuts it off and it sends the water supply onto the next battery. Now there's a little indicator right here as well. When this is white, that means it doesn't have enough water in it. Obviously it's white right now because this is dry. You take a look down here, these are all black right there. When it's black, that means the water level is where you want it in your battery. Now we talked about how easy it was. All you have to do is once you have these all linked up and all your hoses are connected, just like that, you hook this in. Where's the end? There we go. You're gonna hook this end in, clip that together, put this to your distilled water supply, give it a little squeeze, the water will come into the hose, it goes in here, fills up, once that's done, goes to the next one, and it goes all the way down, and it's not gonna give you a wrong reading either. So it's just that simple. For safety, there's built-in spark arresters and all flame arresters for that, so it's a nice, safe, easy way to do it. You can either get this pre-installed, so it's all done, or you can easily install it yourself, either way. But you know what, with the Trojan Hydrolink watering system, it's really gonna keep maintaining these batteries an easy, easy task.